to do a video this morning. I left her in bed, but while over here, on top of Chipmunk Hill. I like to call it Chipmunk Mountain. Just sounds a bit better than just a mountain. On top of Blanco. So, where are we? There's a fuste by the bottom hill. So, pan to left. Then we're going north to El Matorral, up to Puerto Rosario, and on to Blanco. Right, so while I'm here, a couple of jars to the side, let's get the top. So when I'm doing the vids in town with Sarah, and invariably I'm out of breath, and you know, it's due to this because I'm doing this first thing in the morning. And then we're down to town. Running out of time, only probably got an hour in town to do some videos, so I'm up here most mornings, clear the air, or clear my head I should say. So for those of you who fancy doing this, it's you can't get lost really, just follow the road all the way up. I think it's about 3 kilometres, doesn't sound a lot, but the gradient is quite severe, especially near the top, you can hear it blowing out. So according to my step, it's about 9,000 steps, 400 to 500. No idea what this building is at the top. Just a short scramble to the top. Apologies, it sounds not good. Pissed up here, windy. Looking straight in the face. Even harder, let me help. A couple of telecommunication towers there, let's hope they're not 5G. That's bullshit that, isn't it? 5G. This is about an hour round trip from probably where the market starts down the bottom of the caleta. Blowing out my arse here. Right, so that is officially the summit. Look at the result from here. So, there's caleta down in front of us. Pan over to the two golf courses, Salinas. And then we go south on to Pozo Negro. Gran Torral down to Morahable. Right, last time we were up here, I was up here with my brother just before lockdown, and he put a rock on the top, so I'm going to put one on to beat him, so we'll come here and see you now, no laughing. There you go, our kid. Who's the daddy? I'm just going to break the leg all the way down, Jesus. Okay, have a great day everyone. When you get up here, when you get over, definitely worth the trip. Yeah, the set. Right, catch you later. Cheers.